We know a lot of things in this digital age, but we don't know the basic things of the ground that we're walking on. First thing I do when I teach my intro to soil science class is I ask my students to define soil for me. The best definition they can come up with is it's dirt. I took an introductory to soil science course and I was hooked. I just couldn't believe that this soil was around me this whole time and I knew very little about it. We study interaction and cycling of different essential elements in the earth system. So basically how essential elements such as carbon, nitrogen, and others are cycled between the soil, the atmosphere, the hydrosphere, plants, and things like that. The sharing of data is such an important component of where we are right now in science in pretty much every field, right? Because there's a lot of data that was compiled everywhere. And previously, there was no easy way to share that data. But now there are publicly shareable databases where you can just upload your data, and then whoever wants to access that data can access it and cite it. In light of the ongoing drought in the western part of the U.S. and the increasing severity of many of the fires that we've observed, one of the areas that we're studying right now is the biogeochemical implications of the Rim Fire, specifically inside Yosemite National Park. We have partnered with the National Park Service to work on this topic, and it's significant, it's right here, and in a way it was an opportunity that we just couldn't miss to answer some really critical questions. I also have training in political ecology. There's an interesting difference between how the data that we derived for our work in biogeochemistry is different from the data that's derived for political ecology, especially in the fields that I studied, which was environmental impacts of armed conflicts, especially landmines. And what happens when all the wars are, you know, ended and there's no more fighting, but these landmines stay in the ground. They end up affecting the development and health of an ecosystem and the society that depend on that for generations to come. I enjoyed teaching. I never felt bored by teaching, which was I thought was a good sign. Being in a faculty position kind of brings both of those together. I get to do my research, side of relevance, I get to teach. This is an awesome field, and it's an awesome job to have.